this whole concept of life, friends, if I was to ask you, do you consider life itself as a technique which needs to be learnt and practiced? See, you play golf, right? You play tennis. You just don't go on the court and start playing. There's a technique you have to learn. An aircraft is flown by a pilot. He's got to go through training. A lot of training, correct? But when you go through life, what is the training you have got? Nobody looks at life as something which has to be learned. And that's why you find these problems. So at the individual level, there is stress, there is addiction, there is depression, there's divorces all over the world. At the world level, there is terrorism, there's war, there's corruption, there's greed. So these things are completely destroying the human race because fundamentally nobody has learned this technique of living. Living is a technique, it's a skill.